and I'm recording the studio with Dots on the G.